It's like an old lookout tower. Well, let's see if we can spot something from up there.
Okay, up we go. Sam, this way.
This looks promising.
Some kind of symbol.
Looks like a compass arrow.
How did you know to do that?
Well, there's one thing I've learned from you. Press everything. Down there, it's the same symbol.
It's another arrow.
Let's go find out where it's pointing. Come on. Boat's right below us.
Yep.
Why don't you use the rope and rappel down?
Let's follow these arrows, see where they go.
Okay.
Time to go.
Look at you. I'm happy to keep up with you now. Hey, look, another arrow over there.
Giant gate. Good sign. Sorry, my bad. Secret cave, stairs. This looks promising.
Man, we're lucky no one ever found this place. Whole thing would be a tourist attraction.
This is pretty cool.
What? Climbing this cliff?
Yes! Climbing this cliff on a giant secret pirate island? I mean, come on.
Right.
Well, I think it's
wow,
pretty
Avery
cool.
Wasn't much for subtlety or understatement, was he?
Well, he had the money. You got it, flown it, right?
Come on, let's get a closer look.
Oh, look. The main entrance is blocked by debris. Again.
Well, I guess Avery's builders clearly didn't take hundreds of years of erosion into account.
Clearly.
Gonna need to find another way around.
Hey, Sam. Come on, give me a hand with this.
Yeah, sure.
Go.
Okay, come on through.
Thank you.
Yeah, sure thing.
Jeez. Lots of lifting and crawling under things, huh?
The glamorous life of a treasure hunter.
What do you suppose this place was?
Well, these arches remind me of the St. Dismas Cathedral, but I don't know.
Oh, rope bridge up there.
Yes, it is. Come on. See what you can find up there.
You got it.
Well?
There's a path. But I don't see another way up yet. So, hold on.
It's
Sail! You okay?
At least I'm on the other side. Okay. Still need to get you up here. Hang tight.
Sam! Anything? Sam, hey! You still there? God damn it. Let's see here. I ruined my marriage. Drove my best friend away. Got two psychos in their army after me. And now my brother's gone missing. But on the bright side, there's no one around to tell me I'm an idiot.
You're already up here?
Where were you?
It's finding a way to get you up here. All right, just jump across then.
Thanks.
Everything all right?
Yeah, everything's fine. Let's keep going.
Okay. Yep, that's where I tried to go. Couldn't find a way through, though.
Look at that craftsmanship.
Nice view.
You didn't hear me?
When?
Back there. They called out to you.
I didn't hear you. Why, were you worried?
I was worried you got distracted.
I'm distracted now.
What's that supposed to mean?
Nothing. Shall we?
Yeah, let's.
A sec. Sam! No good, it's a dead end.
Oh, shit. All right, we'll head on back then.
There's a path down here.
Great, right behind you. Here I come.
Not this way.
Nice job.
Sam, in here.
Got it.
All right, looks like we're still on the right track.
the hell did no one find this place?
It's a long drop.
So back at the orphanage, did you ever think we'd be doing crazy shit like this?
No, I can't say I did. Looks like we're heading down.
Careful.
Right behind you.
That worked out. That is the second biggest cistern I've ever seen.
Wait, where was the biggest?
I'll tell you later. Come on, let's get down there.
Sam, come around this way.
Holy shit! All right.
You doing okay?
Yeah. Piece of cake.
Jesus. Look at this place.
Wow, what is all this? Lots of supplies in here. Tools, seeds.
Provisions. Probably past their sell-by date.
Yeah.
Blueprints. Well, brown prints. Sam, check out this diorama.
That looks like a city street. You think they actually built all this stuff?
With these guys, I don't know anymore. It's really well made. Sam, look.
Hey, maybe they were planning a massive theme park?
Pirate land. Sam, check it out. Look. Pirate captain's sigils.
All gathered around Avery.
Avery and Two holding court over their captains.
Looks like they're writing their code of conduct.
Pirate Bill of Rights. It's Avery's ship.
The fancy.
Yeah, attacking the Gunsway.
That's how it all started. Nathan, this is the story of the founding of Libertalia. So what the hell was this place?
Staging ground of some kind.
Oh my God, it's where they planned Libertalia.
Question still stands, did they actually go through with it?
I mean, they must have. Look at all this. You don't commit your entire life to something just to walk away from it at the end.
Yeah, well, things don't always go as planned.